Get ready for a musical adventure of a lifetime. Madagascar, a musical adventure junior at the People's Theatre this winter. Jill and Keith are delighted to bring to life for the very first time on stage at the People's Theatre the popular Madagascar, a musical adventure junior, providing children, parents and all those with a love of joy and laughter the ideal family entertainment over the coming winter months. Join Alex the Lion, Marty the Zebra and Melman the Giraffe, Gloria the Hippo and of course those hilarious plotting penguins as they bound onto our stage in this musical adventure of a lifetime. Based on the smash DreamWorks animated film Madagascar, a musical adventure junior follows all of our favorite crack-a-luckin' friends as they escape from their home in New York's Central Park Zoo and find themselves on an unexpected journey to the madcap world of King Julian Madagascar. Alex the Lion is the king of the urban jungle, the main attraction at New York's Central Park Zoo. He and his best friend Marty the Zebra, Melman the Giraffe and Gloria the Hippo have spent their whole lives in blissful captivity before an admiring public and with regular meals providing for them. Not content to leave well enough alone, Marty lets his curiosity get the better of him and makes his escape with the help of some prodigious penguins to explore the world. Filled with outlash characters, adventure galore and an upbeat score, Madagascar, a musical adventure junior will leave audiences with no choice but to move it.
This is Project CB, and how did you enjoy Madagascar?
We are so excited.
Well, especially I like the move it part. We love it. Move it.
I also enjoy that part.
Can you do the moves?
I like to move.
Thank you so much.
These songs really relate to things in your life. I mean, steak. And sometimes you just, you know, when people are shouting at you, relax, you know. You should come watch the show because it's a very, very, very good show. It teaches you good lessons. Yes.
So, Lydia, welcome to Project CB. And tell me, what is the life of a mom having a beautiful young son right here doing what he loves best? Here's the mic.
Wow, it's hectic. It's a lot of work. But look, he loves what he does. And for me, that just makes it easier. It's a lot of work, a lot of time, you know, bringing him for rehearsals and all of that. But as a mom with a talented child like I do have, I mean, I just have to keep pushing. But he loves what he does, so he just goes with the flow, so it makes it a whole lot easier.
Tell me, mom, what is your favorite part of the Madagascar show?
Well, definitely it has to be Maurice, because he plays Maurice. But other than that, I must tell you, everybody in the cast is awesome. They work so hard. They really do good in the show. They really are so good at what they do.
So why would anyone else out there need to come and see Madagascar, except for your lovely son?
Well, because it is an awesome show. It is a beautiful show. It's a lot of action, a lot of dancing. I love the part that there's so much beautiful music that goes with it as well. So yeah, you will definitely love this. Your children will love it. It's an awesome show.
Awesome. Thank you so much.
Hi everybody. It's so wonderful to be here today. Madagascar the musical is a legend. Every single person, I was going to say child, but adult who has a sense of fun, really enjoys the show. Keith and Jill have done the most incredible job. It's energetic, the music is fantastic, it's fast-paced, the cast is great, and I'm very proud of my daughter Gemma, the zookeeper, the reporter, and the lemur extraordinaire. Thank you. Come and see it.
Okay, so my name is Kutlwano Maseko. I am Skipper the Penguin, the main penguin, and I really think you should come watch Madagascar because it's a really fun and funny show. It's very musical, it's upbeat, and it's amazing. I'd like to say thank you to all the backstage people and Jill and Sandy. For them, without them, this wouldn't happen.
Well, my name is Mbuyolo Mbogota. I am a zoo guest, a FUSA, and an assistant for the camera lady, Candy Haminos. And you should come watch Madagascar because it's a great show and it's my first show here. And I think the director is the greatest person and also all the helpers. And I thank all.
Hi, my name is Luanda Ntoko, and I really think, I play a FUSA. I play a zoo guest. I play a suburban person, and I really think you should watch Madagascar because it's a show that could change people's lives, because we have Alex the lion, we have the FUSAs, because it really fits your moods, and personally I think like it could guide you to your own path and make you happy.
Hey, hi, my name is Sunday, I'm 13. I play Kowalski the penguin and Lima. You should come see Madagascar because it's very funny and you can learn a lot of things from this play. Very child friendly and fill the jokes to make you happy. My favorite scene is definitely I Like to Move It, even though we're all tired and half dead at the end of it. It's amazing.
Hi, my name is Kirsty. I am 9 years old and I'm part of the cast in Madagascar. I play a child at the zoo. I also play a FUSA and a serve and also a waitress. Come watch this play because it's very fun to watch. And
I'm a Rico in Madagascar. I'm a penguin, Rico, and I'm also a Lima. And you guys should definitely come and watch Madagascar again because it's an amazing production and you will love it. And also bring your kids with. And my favorite scene in Madagascar is I Like to Move It.
Yes, some moves there. Oh, well done. Well done. Thank you so much. High five. Awesome, man.
My name is Leroy. I am playing as Mort in Madagascar. And my favorite part is when King Julian comes and kicks me on the butt to tell me to be quiet. And the reason why you should come and watch is because it's very fun and interesting. And you don't want to miss anything.
Hello, my name is Leora Myers and I'm in Madagascar. I play one of the penguins and I think Madagascar is a great show and for the whole family, and you should definitely come watch it.
Awesome. Great stuff. Thank you. We've got a mother here from the cast. So, Madagascar, so tell us a little bit the experience. What does it entail to be a mom of the cast?
Hi, my name is Victoria Mbogota. I'm a Madagascar mom, as she said. To be part of the cast, it needs you to be dedicated as a mother, because you'll be driving the kids every day to the cinema to come and play. And this takes time because you have to go to school, ask for permissions, and you come every day. So even the schoolwork is behind, but when we get home, we make sure that we do schoolwork so that we can get those 80% in maths. So we still need the maths, we still need the show, because the kids are gifted. You saw as they were playing and they love it. When they run to the playhouse, they run, they literally run in front of you. Even though the previous day they were here and they were tired. But when they see the playhouse, they just want to get there and do their stuff. And to the people who are running the show, I say thank you, because I saw how hard they train these kids. It's not pap and face. It is difficult. But the kids now, they play. And well done to everyone who's involved, from the cleaners to the backstage, from the light people and everybody. Say thank you, Jill. Thank you so much.
And thank you so much, Victoria, to be part of Project CB.
Yes, thank you.
Just quickly, before I let you go,
yes.
Tell us the some tips and tricks for moms and dads out there who wants to bring, or maybe their children's gifted and they don't know how to bring their kids to be part of a beautiful place like Madagascar.
Okay, my child is at a school where they do drama. It's serious. And also at church. We knew the play from church. So church is the one that pushed, because the child is also involved in church. So we do a lot of projects at school and church. So that's how we get to know these things. And I'll say they must go to their website, because they've got websites. They must just Google like kids club, all those things. They will get to know about these things. And it's a good thing, because it keeps the kids busy and they are more focused. The school work is marvelous also. They mustn't be fooled, because they are performing also at school. We thank God for that. Yes, thank you.
So thank you so much, Victoria, for your time, and well done to your kids, eh? It's beautiful having them and saw them on stage performing their hearts out. Thank you. Okay.
Right, hello everyone, my name is Joelle Roshkut. I play Gloria, who was here and is gone. Gloria the Hippo in Madagascar. It's incredible, it's a definite must-see. Definitely teaches you about finding a space within friends and family and being comfortable in that space, that you don't have to go look for the grass being greener on the other side. It's not always the case. And I think it's just fun, loving and amazing. So please come and support us. What else do you want to know? Dedication. When you're tired, arrive. I think the biggest thing would be dedication and a passion for what you do. That's what I have to say. My favorite part would probably be the end, when we all come together, hence why we come together. So it really wraps everything up really nicely. So yeah, please come and support us. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Don't forget to subscribe and like the channel. Yay!